And finally, math in the world. In partnership with Olay, we're continuing to call attention to the gender gap in STEM fields. Presenting today's Math in the World category is founder of the Algorithmic Justice League, Joy Buolamwini. Jared, where do we start?
Let's start with math in the world for 400.
Here's Joy Buolamwini.
Gamblers and investors know their perms and comms. It's short for permutations, a set where the order matters, and these, a set where it doesn't.
Jared.
What are combinations?
That's it.
Math for 8.
Listen up.
Video game designers plan out their games using this kind of system that by definition uses X, Y, and Z values to determine the position of a point.
John.
What is a coordinate system?
That's right.
Math for 1200.
Here's the clue.
When you earn interest on both the principal and on the interest you've already accumulated, that's what Susie Orman calls the magic of this.
Jared.
What is compounding?
Compounding it is.
Math for 16.
Here's that clue.
Intersectional analysis is a way to evaluate how multiple variables influence the accuracy of this surveillance technology I have shown to struggle on darker faces.
Tiffany.
What is facial recognition?
That's correct.
Math for 2000.
Natural objects, such as ferns, often exhibit these patterns of similar structures at smaller and larger scales, studied since the 1970s.
Jared.
What are fractals?
You got it.